Puppy and Pidgey are okay. There's Howard.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off.
Aww.
Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Ask one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
That's actually such a sad story. Oh my god.
Oh wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
Girl, it's their time. I don't want to cry.
Okay, if you're sure. Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home!
No way, like... Oh, this is such... Oh, the music! Bro, that's actually such a sad story of Howard. You know, most home, like the majority of homelessness, at least in the UK, comes from job loss and you know, the loss of loved ones. Oh, bro, this is amazing. Wow, Insomniac. Oh, this is so cool. If this is not the fruit, oh, guys. This is so good. Give me the year. Just this. I'm honestly weepy. I'm weeping.
Still not right. Ooh, a jet stream. Time to really fly.
This is so good. Oh, we can roll! Oh my god!
That woodsy area near my house. Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird.
Damn.
Oh wow, we got it! Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there.
Oh, this is great. Bro, Insomniac doesn't miss.
Oh, you like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. I'm gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Oh, bro, someone said in my chat yesterday, I hate those pigeons. Bro, never disrespect them pigeons. See you guys, this is a lesson. Always be kind to everyone, no matter who they are. Never matter who in life, though. You have to be kind. You never know what people go through in life. What an absolute, what a pleasure of mission. I'm glad they played this. I was literally about to go to bed, though. It's like 3 a.m. right now.
Better go check on Howard. Looks like natural causes.
Why? Oh, come on. What? Why?
Take all the time you need.
No.
If it helps. It looked like he was at peace.
Finally
on that adventure with his wife.
One is crying. And he's like, oh my god. Why? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Don't worry,
what a way to go to bed. What a way to go to bed.